Okay, for this video of Shortening Bread, I'm going to play the melody and you're going to have a try at playing through each of the lines twice. So if you have a look at your music, you're going to play this line and then go back and play it again. Then you're going to play the bottom line and you're going to go back and play it again. And I'm going to play something different. See how it sounds. So I can see it. Right then. So you should be bows on G's and first fingers down ready. Here we go, after four. One, two, three, four. Line two.